The velocity field of a fluid flowing in a two-dimensional plane is V equal to 4yi plus 5j. The question is, calculate the shear strain rate of the fluid. Okay, here is the fluid flow in two-dimensional view. Let's just say, there is a square fluid parcel there. This fluid parcel is a snapshot of a collection of fluid particles. In a flow, the shape of fluid parcels can change. This time, the angle formed by the two lines decreases. Thus, the shape of the fluid parcel changes from a square to a parallelogram. Well, the quantity of fluid kinematics, which is a measure of how quickly the angle enclosed by two lines changes, is known as the shear strain rate. If the horizontal line is the x-axis, and the vertical line is the y-axis, using the differential concept, the shear strain rate can be calculated through the equation, epsilon of x y is equal to half of the partial of u with respect to y plus the partial of v with respect to x. The values of u and v can be known from the fluid velocity field. The first stage is identification. The fluid velocity component in the x direction, u is equal to 4y meters per second. The fluid velocity component in the y direction, v is equal to 5 meters per second. So, now, we can calculate the shear strain rate. Because the velocity components are only in the x-axis and y-axis, then epsilon of x y is equal to half of the partial of u with respect to y plus the partial of v with respect to x. We can substitute the values of v and u. This calculation is quite easy, half of 4 plus 0. This value is equal to 2. Hope this is useful, and don't forget to watch the next video.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my love.